ready to follow Captain America into the jaws of death?
Hell no. That little guy from Brooklyn, I was too dumb not to run away from a fight. I'm following him. I thought you were smaller.
It's permanent.
So far.
But you're keeping the outfit, right?
You know what? It's kind of growing on me.
3, 2, 5, 5, 7, 8.
Bucky.
Oh my God.
Is that?
It's me.
It's Steve.
Steve.
Come on.
Steve.
Even when this is all over, go dancing.
Then what are we waiting for?
The right partner.
Gotta be a rope or something!
Just go! Get out of here!
No, no, without you!
What if I told you that in just a few short years, your automobile...
Hey, Steve. Say we treat these girls.
Come on, kind of missing the point of a double date. We're taking the girls dancing.
Why are you so keen to fight? There's so many important jobs.
What do you want to do? Collect scrap?
Yes. My little...
Don't do anything stupid until I get back.
How can I? Taking all the stupid with you.
Don't do anything stupid till I get back.
How can I? You're taking all the stupid with you.
Thank you, Buck. But I can get by on my own.
The thing is, you don't have to. I'm with you to the end of the line, pal.
Sir? He's unstable. Erratic.
Mission report. Mission report, now. You met him earlier this week on another assignment.
I knew him.
He doesn't know you. He will.
Tomorrow morning, we're going to give it a push. But if you don't do your part, I can't do mine. And Hydra can't give the world the freedom it deserves.
But I knew him.
Prep him.
He's been out of cryo freeze too long.
Then wipe him and start over.
People are gonna die, Buck. I can't let that happen. Please don't make me do this.
Does he always just stare like that?
I'm not gonna fight you.
You're my friend. We fight. You're my mission. Then finish it. Because I'm with you to the end of the line.
Heads up, Cap. German special forces approaching from the south.
Understood.
Do you know me?
You're Steve. I read about you in a museum.
They've set the perimeter.
You're lying. You pulled me from the river. Why?
I don't know.
3 seconds.
Yes, you do.
Steve.
Which Bucky am I talking to?
Your mom. Everything Hydra put inside me is still there. All you had to do was say the goddamn words.
Jeez. Look, I want to say, I know you know a lot of super people, so...
I don't know if I'm worth all this, Steve.
Wasn't you. You didn't have a choice.
You remember that time we had to ride back from Rockaway Beach in the back of that freezer truck?
Was that the time you used our train money to buy hot dogs?
You blew $3 trying to win that stuffed bear for a redhead.
What was her name again?
Dolores. You called her Doc.
She's gotta be 100 years old right now.
So are we, pal.
Tony.
It wasn't him, Tony. Hydra had control of his mind.
Move!
It wasn't him!
He's my friend. So was I.
I could do this all day.
That shield doesn't belong to you. You don't deserve it. My father made that shield.